On the Health Watch tonight, a different approach to treating attention deficit disorder. As Dr. Malika Marshall shows us, the right touch could help your kids get back on track without medication.
Today, Newton freshman Sophie Bell is focusing on getting her opponent out. But just a few years ago, she couldn't concentrate on that or anything else.
School was getting more difficult, and she was having a harder time keeping up.
Sophie started taking medication, the most accepted treatment for attention deficit hyperactivity disorder.
All I remember when I think back is just being really shaky.
I want you to take a deep breath in and just pull towards the top a little.
Sophie's family wanted an alternative and turned to Wellesley chiropractor Dr. Martin Rosen. Rosen believes ADHD can start with a misalignment in the spine, which affects the body's balance and ultimately how the brain functions.
But it's irritating. So they start to move and they start to fidget in their seat. So the system starts to basically fire off nerve endings to compensate for that. And that constant firing will look very much like or be hyperactivity.
He says in many patients, chiropractic adjustments like this can solve the problem.
Just clearing out that nervous system imbalance will allow the brain to basically reboot itself.
We noticed the difference right away.
Within months of starting chiropractic treatment, Sophie was able to stay focused on homework and stop taking her medication completely.
I was on task. I was doing things. It felt really great.
More studies are now being done on this alternative treatment. Best-selling author and ADHD expert Ned Halliwell says he's open to new options.
What I say to my patients is, look, I'll learn along with you. As long as it's safe and it's legal, you know, let's look into it.
Sophie and her family can't believe the results.
It was not just the difference in school, it was the difference in all the other things that she does. She practices her guitar every day, which I think is amazing.
Now, treatments vary from patient to patient, but they usually start off with several sessions a week for 6 weeks. Today, Sophie only needs periodic maintenance adjustments. I'm Dr. Malika Marshall, WBZ News.
And best of all, if you're looking into this, Dr. Malika also tells us chiropractic treatment is covered by health insurance.